The quick serves of Alexis LeBron to start off. Service toss needs to be nearly vertical. Oh, legs of Alexis LeBron, very strong. And a nice long push, surprise factor high. Going for the kill. Thought he had a first opportunity to come back, he takes. Good length, the lollipop as some call it. Oh! Factor, top of the line. Short side into the body. Takes a lot. Flatter hitting shots the last two. Sideswipe that ball. Over Janove Waldner, the Mozart of table tennis. Chop block pays off. What a save! From the middle ever so quickly. And he takes the game. Game one of six with the serves. Right off the bounce takes two. Get a new one in here. Quite uncomfortable. I guess they both have that factor. Oh, and a break off the top of the net. From the most impressive thing in front of himself. Championships against Lim Jong-hoon for Truls Morgaard. Good quality. These players do with the elbow far from the body. Works out for him in this point. Liloquy. Obviously, a lot of feelings there in that moment. Ooh. Six of the last eight to Truls Morgaard, and he continues. To his opponent. Fast long serve. Down by a lot. And Truls Morgaard secures game. Back for game three, Alexis LeBron ready to serve. As he usually is. Bit off the top of the net. Perfect length from the baseline. He has to play the push game. At baseline, but makes quick decisions to get ready. France with Damien Eloi. Nice opening back. It's how you set it up. Variety of ways to win a point here. 1 point down now. That full stroke forehand of Truls. Just amazing. Variety of spins out here. We've got a new best point for today. In front by two. And it takes a big shot right off the bounce. Truls Morgaard off the bounce, inside out forehand. Oh, and the receive here, the fast long serve comes in. It's two for Trules. That missed the ball, leaving open the backhand corner. Loaded with spin. A taste of his own medicine. Ooh. Bounce. One game point saved. Negative energy will be expressed. Man, what a receive here. As wide as can be, two big shots, and he keeps. With Christian Carlson, men's doubles in 2021. Arms get nervous at this point in time. Good reach there for the back points, forget the prize money. By world rank, very quickly for being very good. And then your expectations are high. Oh, what an angle to follow up that. The power that we've seen. Do it forever if you could live that long. This game, more rules on serve than any part of the game. Fast long serve here. Coming into it to feel its sturdiness. Close it a little bit more. He made. If he was down, but he's up 2-1 in games. It'd be nice to have a timeout right about now. That serve is given on the inside. Heavy, thrilled to see it. Oh, what an unusual. One game point saved, three more to go for LeBron. And that. So this is it, the final game to determine who moves on to the round of 16. The combinations here. Baseline. It's weird. He's a serious threat. Ooh. City. More guard down by two now. Nice parallel. Half long. Not the first time we've seen LeBron play defensively from the baseline. Reasons that follow her on Instagram. Diaz. And I like to see LeBron play. Once again, passive.
Fight.
Trules Morgard down by one. Including Trules Morgard. Oh, wow. Excellent block from Trules. Surprise placement. That was interesting to me. It looked like Trules to what he receives. Side and top spin. It's already tighter than the last as the world champ watches on. How smooth is that clue to read? And a hand come down 2 weeks in a row. And he does it. Alexi LeBron with an impressive performance once again has taken down the world number 6.